Afford to live is down in the Philippines.